Make no apologies about what we feel here tonight.